हेलो, नमस्ते, आदाब, सत श्री अकाल। दिस इज आस मोहम्मद खान एंड आई अगेन वेलकम यू विद वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड द यूजफुल टॉपिक दैट हाउ कैन वी सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल्स रिलेटेड टू इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। यस स्टूडेंट, टू सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल्स वी शुड हैव ए पर्टिकुलर ट्रिक। यस, पर्टिकुलर ट्रिक, एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट ट्रिक यू कैन ईजीली सोल्व द पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन और द न्यूमेरिकल रिलेटेड टू फिजिक्स। इन दैट ट्रिक वट शुड यू डू? फर्स्ट यू शुड लर्न ऑल द फार्मूलाज रिलेटेड टू द पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक्स दैट यू हैव इन द पर्टिकुलर चैप्टर और द टॉपिक्स इन फिजिक्स। लाइक इफ वी स्पीक अबाउट द formulas of the physics in this topic electricity, then they are, I have written here on the green board. First formula that you should memorize is Q is equal to Ne. What does it mean? Q means the charge, N means the number of electron, E means the charge on electron, and charge on electron is always equal to 1.6 multiply 10 power minus 19 coulomb. So this you will also learn. Second is V is equal to W upon Q. So what is V here? V means electric potential or the voltage. So what is the formula of the voltage or the electric potential? It is work upon charge, work upon charge. And with the help of this, we can also get the formula of work. And what is it? It is work is equal to V upon V into Q. Now, what is V here? V means voltage and Q means charge and W means work. Third formula of the electric potential is V is equal to IR, and this formula we get with the help of one important law, and that law is known as Ohm's law. According to this, the voltage or electric potential is equal to I into R. I is here for electric current and R is here for resistance. And with the help of this, we can also get the formula for electric current. And what is it? It is V upon R. V is here electric potential and R is here resistance. And another formula that we use is resistance is equal to V upon I. So these are the formula related to Ohm's law. Next is resistance formula. According to the factors of the conductors, the formula of the resistance that we get is resistance is equal to rho into L upon A. Now what is rho here? This rho means resistivity and L means length of the conductor or the wire, and A means the area of cross section. Like this is a wire. So in this the wire, this is the length of the wire and it is the cross section of the wire. So this is the cross section and we represent it with A. And if we speak about the formula of A for area, then the formula of A is pi r square, pi r square. So in the place of area, we can also write the pi r square. And with the help of this, we can also get the formula of resistivity. Resistivity is equal to resistance into area upon length. And if we put the formula of area here, then the formula that we will get is the resistance pi r square upon length. Next is, if we arrange the resistance in series, then this simple formula we get Rs is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. Another formula 1 upon RP means it is the formula of the parallel combination when we arrange the resistance in parallel. It is 1 upon R1, 1 upon R2, 1 upon R3. So it is equal to parallel resistance. Next is work. Work is always equal to energy, and energy is always equal to heat energy, and the formula that we get with the help of Joule's law is I square RT. Next, last formula, that is of power. As we know that the power is the rate of doing work, so work upon time is the formula of the work power, and it is also equal to energy upon time. And if we put the value here of energy, then I R square RT we get, and from that this T, another T will be cut, and the formula of power that we will get will be I square R. And another formula, if we put the value of R here, it is V upon I, and from that I, this square will be cut, and the formula of the power that we will get is V I. So these are the formulas of electricity. Now, so students, to calculate the numericals related to physics, then what should you do? You should have this trick in your mind. First, you should read the question carefully. Like this is the question. Calculate the amount of work done to carry out a 6 coulomb of charge from a point of 130 volt to 100 volt. So first you should read the question carefully once or twice, and after that you should find the quantities that are given in the questions. So like in this question, there are the some quantities are given, so those all given quantities you should write. Like here the charge is given. What is the charge? It is 6 coulomb. And with this, there is electric potential is given. So electric potential, there are the two electric potential are given according to the point. So for the electric potential, this is VA potential difference, 130 volt. It is second electric potential, it is VB. And what is it? It is 100 volt. So all the given quantities we have written here. So after finding the given quantities, what should you do? You should understand the question. And after the understanding, you should use the formulas from which you can solve the particular question. Like after the understanding, what should you do? You should apply the formulas. Like in this, there is VA and VB is given. So with the help of this, what can you find? You can find the electric potential or the voltage, and the formula of that is VA minus VB. So with the help of this, you can easily find 130 minus 100. So the 30 volt is the voltage or electric potential. Now, with the help of which formula you can get the amount of work? So amount of work we can get with the help of one particular formula, and that formula is V into Q. Now with the help of this you can easily find, like what is V here? It is 30, and what is Q here? It is 6 coulomb. So what is the answer here? It is 6 3 is 18, and it is 180 joule. So in the answer you should write the unit also, otherwise your marks may be deducted by the examiner. So it is about the solving of the numericals related to physics, and we solve the first question here. Now we will solve the next question with the help of this trick. So now we will solve the next question. Calculate the potential difference required across a conductor of resistance 6 ohm to make current of 2.5 ampere. So according to the trick, what we have done, we have read the question. Now what we will do, we will find the quantities that are given. What are the quantities that are given in the question? Resistance is given. What is it? It is 6 ohm. And current is given. What is the current here? It is 2.5 ampere. What is asked in the question? It is potential, electric potential. What is it? It will be find out by us. And for this, again we will use our trick, read, find, understand. So now we will memorize the formula from which we can get the electric potential or the voltage. Now we will apply, according to this, V A for apply, we will apply all these quantities in this formula. V is equal to I R. What is I here? It is about the resistance, it is 6, and 2.5 is the electric current. Now we will multiply it, and the answer that we will get, 6, 5 is 30, 6, 2 is 12, and 15. So it is 15 volt. So it is the answer. So like this we will solve the question. First we will read, second we will find the quantities, third we will understand the question, and after the understanding we will apply the formula, and in that applied formula we will put all the quantities and we will solve the question. So this is the trick from which we can easily solve the problems related to physics. Now we will solve the next question. So student, now we will solve the next question. Calculate the resistivity of a conductor having resistance 2 ohm, length 1 meter, area of cross section is 0.01 meter square. So in the given, first we read the question. So we have read it. Now we will find the quantities, and for the finding the quantity you can also make the pictorial diagram here. Like the given, in the given there is one wire is given, and the length of the wire is given here. What is it? It is 1 meter. So 1 meter is the length. It is the length. And area of cross section is also given. Area of the cross section, what is it? It is 0.01 meter square. Now with this pictorial diagram you can also write it. So the length is given. Length, what is it? It is 1 meter. Area is given here. What is it? It is 0.01 meter square. Resistance is also given here. What is it? It is 2 ohm. So now the quantity that we will try to find out is resistivity, and resistivity is represented by rho that we will try to find out. Now what will you do? You will apply the formula of the resistivity. What is the formula of the resistivity? It is Ra upon N. It is the formula. Now all these quantities we will put here. Resistance is 2 ohm, area is here 0.01, so it is 0.01. Length is also given here, it is 1. Now what will you do? You will remove this point by putting here 100, and now it is 2 upon 100, and the what will be the answer? It is 0.02. What is it? It is the resistivity. So now we will also write with the answer the unit of the resistivity. And what is it? It is ohm meter. So it is the answer of this question. So according to this trick, what should you do to solve the question? First, you should read the question. You should try to find out all the quantities that are given. After that, you understand the question and the quantity that is asked in the question, that you will understand. And according to that, you apply the formula. And in that applied formula, you put all the physical quantities. And after that, you solve that. And after the solution, you should also write the answer with its SI unit. Means SI unit should be there with the answer. So it is about the solving of numerical, student. Now you will try to solve the question that are given in your book. So you try to solve them. Thank you very much and have a pleasant day.